Well, we have learned tonight just how bad things are getting for small businesses and their employees right across Australia. According to new research, half of the companies surveyed feared they'll run out of money within 6 months. But there is something we can all do to help.
Martin Ball and his Bat and Ball pub are back open and ready to play. It's been a tough few months.
When we shut down, it was, you know, it was mentally, it was really, really tough on us. And I don't bear thinking about it, what we'd have to go through again. I don't know how I'd cope.
He's taken a big hit and he's not alone. According to a new study, half of small businesses think they'll be out of cash in just 6 months. Almost two-thirds are questioning their long-term viability, while one in five owners have lost their entire income, and the same number have had to cut staff hours or lay people off.
Over 84% of businesses are feeling the pressure from either reduced cash flow, supply lines are really stretched, particularly if you're importing stuff from overseas, and they're really worried about their mental health.
During the bushfires, we saw Australian spirit at its best. Millions donated to charity, road trips planned to the ravaged regions. And it seems that sentiment has stuck around. 78% of us want to support small and family-run local businesses during the pandemic. But it's a matter of actually doing it, and one Melbourne man thinks he has the answer, a new online platform that will stock all Aussie brands. 3,000 businesses have already signed up.
We are pretty much an Australian version of Amazon or eBay, but the big difference is the profit stays here and the jobs stay here.
Charlotte Goodlett for 10 News First.